Now, in building a cryptocurrency mining rig, you have to consider a couple of things first before you delve into that project. Considering it could be a DeFi project and you want to get things right, you want to have all your resources available before you embark on the project. So the first things first, you need to understand what the requirements are. You need to have a budget. You need to know how much you have and how much you're willing to pay for the components, because the graphics cards are, you know, kind of expensive, you know, and they're not easily found like online or in physical stores. You have to search, you know, particularly for that actual GPU. So you need to do your research, understand what kind of graphics card that you need to buy, and you understand the hashing rates and the energy consumption. So you need to consider those things before you decide on which of the GPUs you're trying to get. So that is one. And also you have to consider how much electricity or energy that you're going to be consuming with the amount of GPUs you're trying to install. So you consider your energy consumption. You try to get as the cheapest energy that you energy rates that you can go with. And then once you consider that, then you'll be able to mathematically figure out how much energy or how much you'd be paying for energy, because it doesn't make sense if you're gonna be paying that much energy and you're not generating that much income.